My name is Melissa Fletcher, and I'm the owner of Mr. Wayne. My late husband, Mr. Wayne, and I opened the school in 1979, so this will be our 40th year here. We started out with 5 students, and quickly, after becoming an accredited school and becoming eligible for financial aid, we grew in the number of students and the guests. We have students from all over, local, surrounding counties, even out of state. It takes 1,500 hours to complete. If you're a full-time student, which is 34 hours a week, then you should graduate in a year less. We do also offer part-time for those people that have to work, and so we work around schedules. In 2015, we actually became a Redken Summit school. There's only 28 schools in the whole nation. And we also have a Redken Summit coach, Brady Snyder, that comes in every 2 months. We tell our students, once you're a student at Mr. Wayne's, you're always a part of the family. Once you graduate, anything that you need, we just had a student this week that graduated probably about a month ago, needed some advice on color and some techniques, so she just sent us a text and called, and you know, we gave her our advice, and so a lot of them will stop by if they have questions, and we're always available to help them. When you finish Mr. Wayne's and you've completed your 1,500 hours and passed your test and go to work, then you're still a part of Mr. Wayne's family.